for a brother. Don't even try it. I've been here too many times. Clap. This is no amateur night. This is not amateur night. Black folks, y'all look damn good. Damn good. I see Martin, I see why man keep messing with you. But I don't like cute women. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. I like ugly women. Just damn ugly for no fucking reason at all. Type of woman that sneak up on you, just standing there and you just, hey. Don't be sneaking up on the motherfucking there. Good woman, boy. But we gotta stay together. We don't stay together like we should as black people. We can all optimistic because now we have a new president. Fuck that. I'm not happy. Until we are equal with white folks, I am not motherfucking happy. Y'all can 10-ass niggas, y'all can be happy if you want. I'm serious. See, because you must understand, I live in D.C. I saw all them country white people getting off the bus. Clinton and all his crew. Oh, white people just getting off the bus, just happy. Yee-hoo! Look at all the buildings, God damn! See, I don't forget, because I know that old shit that they can do to us. White people will trick your ass in a minute. I see some of y'all strategically placed in this motherfucker. I know y'all doing it. I know y'all watching me. I see your ass, too. Because I don't trust no white people. Every time I see them, I say, yeah, y'all motherfuckers got us 200 years ago. Y'all fucked us up. Y'all did. Because we was over in Africa chilling out. Every man was a king and every woman was a queen. Chilling over in Africa. Probably at a comedy club. Brother up on stage. Everybody laughing. White boy ran in, said it was gonna be free food on the boat. You know how we like that free food. Next thing you know, we was picking cotton like a motherfucker. Lord, 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 Lord. That is an eerie feeling to wake up one day being a king and the next day you gotta pick cotton. Oh, that shit is messed up. Look at y'all brothers. Would you, if you pissed off, would you? Mad as a motherfucker, would you? Just damn mad. All the light-skinned people get to work closer to the house. Dark niggas like you, y'all motherfuckers got to be way the fuck out there. You gotta sound a horn for your black ass lunch break. Ooh. Everybody be out there, man. All of y'all got to come. All of y'all be working. Big brother, you be working too. Just a big, you gotta pull the carts and shit. Just a big motherfucker. All of y'all be working, everybody out there, all these little pretty ladies, look like you like to get your hair fixed on Saturdays, no more of that shit. Your ass be working in the cotton field, be 900 fucking degrees, niggas with jerry curls blowing up like popcorn. Pow, 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 pow. Everybody you can think, Richard Pryor be out there. Richard just, I wouldn't even want him near me because he wouldn't help no fucking body, would he? Helping a nigga pick shit out this hot motherfucker. I don't give a fuck. It's hot as hell out here. I'm not picking up a goddamn thing. Big old Mike Tyson be a big old punk crying and shit. Richard Pryor, what's wrong with you, you dumb motherfucker? I don't want to do this shit. Just, I mean, what I do is I'm a fighter. What I do is I fight. This is ludicrous. I don't want to do it anymore. Jesse Jackson be the cotton field manager. My people, what we must do is gather, dig low, bunch up, grab higher. See, but we don't have respect for those times, those days, boy. But you gotta remember, those people were pure. They were pure African. You know what I'm saying? And they would run if they could, they would run. You know what I'm saying? But they could, they had no place to go, man. They had no place to go. Plus, that whip hurt like a motherfucker, man. I'm telling you, ask a brother today, say, look here, my brother, would you pick cotton? And he'll look at you dead in your eyes and say, man, you crazy than a motherfucker. I wouldn't pick a goddamn thing. Somebody got to kill me before I do any of this monkey shit. Smack his ass with that whip. Smack him with that whip. Just whoop-ah. All I'm saying is I ain't gonna pick all this shit by myself, is what I'm trying to tell everybody. That's what I'm saying. to help me. That whip ain't no joke, man. Crack Richard Pryor with that whip. Just crack him. Just whoop her. Oh, shit. You say this is all I got to do? Shit, I don't mind helping a motherfucker, you know? Shit. Big old Mike Tyson busts his ass. Just whoop her. Whoop her. You guys make me so fucking mad sometimes. I'm serious. I'm serious.
Yo, my name is Sam Cobb. I appreciate it. I'm out of here.